I'm home.
Welcome home, dear. How was the work?
Exhausting.
Don't touch anything. I don't risk to ruin this. Look at foreign. Example what? Of great AI.
Is he up to?
I lost my glasses in this grass. Where is it? I can't find it. I'm freaking out. Where is it?
Oh my god.
Oh.
Right. Great.
Oh, I love AI.
AI. Best researched field of computer science. Yes. Except not.
Except not really, no. I changed my armor and your armor.
Oh, thank you very much. Is it better now?
Yes.
Thank you.
It's the bestest.
I don't believe you.
No, I'm just the bestest it can be right now.
This is not Diablo. There's no chance of getting the best armor
first. Oh no, he stopped.
Oh, you moved.
I moved. I thought it was fine.
Oh my god, you have so much more experience than me. Jesus, I suck.
No, just... I'm kind of still kind of stupid. It's fine.
I should probably use my bow, don't you think?
Yeah, that might be a good idea. As in, he chose a ranger.
Oh my god.
Right, we're back.
What the fuck? There's like a gun.
What?
Look, I normally, you would admit, like, if you...
Yeah.
If you held down the trigger.
Yeah.
You drew the arrow back, and then you shot when you released it. It's just like, BAM! It's wrong, I tell you.
Yes. But yeah, it's been a long time since... It's been a while since last episode, so can you start a story from the beginning again?
Great dude, God, creates his.
Start singing. Creates a world.
Yeah, creates a world, make it real. Now, the only sentient race.
Are these ghosts?
No, are. On the earth, the only sentient race they know about is the elves.
Spirit ghosts.
Yeah, the only race the spirit people knows.
Can you push me again?
Almost.
Okay. That was glorious.
Almost. Oh, fuck okay. This. Just yes, go on.
Continue.
Anyways, they know about the elves. One of the Valar makes the dwarves, but they're forced to sleep because they're not supposed to be awake yet.
Dwarves?
Yeah, dwarves.
They're not supposed to be awake.
No, they're not supposed
to. Why?
They're not supposed to be dwarves at all, but one Valar was so impatient for the elves that he just, I need this thing, and he made the race as he thought they would be.
Dwarves. Not quite,
but here's the thing, you see.
Yeah.
The only creature, or the only thing that can make intelligent new thingies, is the god, Eru Ilúvatar. He's the only one that can make intelligent creatures.
So the dwarves are not intelligent.
So the dwarves had no will of their own. Oh, they okay. Were like just puppets under this Valar.
Okay.
And he played with them, sort of.
Now it's your chance to switch if you want to.
No, I don't want to switch. I want to be...
Oh, weapon range. Skills used. Zero. No weapon skills?
No. What
are you talking about?
Magic.
Don't standard attacks. Okay, continue.
But yeah. Anyways, that's the dwarves, not really important. Anyways, it's a really bad thing to do to try to make the elves and fail, but Eru Ilúvatar said, I don't know, I forgive you, and then he gave the dwarves free will, so they would be a proper being, but he said, but they are not allowed to roam the earth before the elves awake, so he put them to sleep. So they would sleep all the while until the elves awake.
In the mountains. Yes, I got something.
Nice. And then the elves came. Now, it was... Yeah, and one of the Valar is the one that you're always shouting the name of. Elbereth.
Elbereth.
That's a Valar.
Oh, okay.
But probably the most powerful Valar is called Morgoth. And you can hear in his name that he's evil.
Yeah.
So he didn't want to cooperate with the others. So when the other created mountains, he brought them down and created swamps.
Ah.
And shit. And that's why there are so many evil creatures.
I forgot the name of the swamp.
Yeah, where all those ones sort of. And that's why there are evil things and not good things. Crates, I hate crates! Oh my god! This dastard fuckface used fucking magic.
Oh. I cannot do that. Still not ready.
Push war machine. What does that do?
I think you might push the war machine.
You do!
You thought the answer was obvious, right? I'll push it more.
Yeah, you push it more. What the fuck are you... Alright, you're just throwing it up there.
Bye!
So anyway, yeah, Morgoth.
Yeah,
evil
the,
dude.
The evil dude.
He was so pissed because he wants sort of to be God.
He wanted to be God.
So when the elves came, he was kind of jealous and he wanted to create his own elves. But he can't.
So he created Noblins.
Yeah, he basically copied the elves and created like a twisted image of the elves, which becomes the orcs. And that is why there is some like, kind of inherent hatred between elves and goblins. They hate each other.
Orcs.
Yeah, no, orcs hate elves and elves hate orcs.
Oh, okay. Just
because orcs are basically...
Goblins, so.
Yeah, but goblins and orcs are basically the same.
Oh. Just one is tiny and one is huge.
Yeah, there are sort of different kind of orcs.
Noblins are baby orcs.
No, there are different kind of orcs. Yeah, so... So that's where orc comes from, but after that they've just reproduced sexually. There are girl orcs and male orcs, and they have sexy times and make the babies.
Yeah. It's the end. Okay.
Now I've been over here. Yeah.
Our path is now clear. Our path is now clear.
Oh, grand.
I don't know, I never got into Lord of the Rings. Which is, I got very mixed feelings about the fantasy setting.
Yeah.
Most of the time I don't like it, but once in a while it comes something with fantasy I do like. But that was another part of the story though. That's it work. Then, wait, what? I don't know much about this, any story really, but isn't the wizard's leg of the demigods?
Yeah, the wizards, Gandalf and Saruman and even Sauron is actually one of the Ainu spirit creatures that was created before everything, before Cam Dead.
Oh.
But they are not Valar, they are kind of on the power level beneath the Valar.
I am sorely hurt. Rescue our friend, quickly! Follow the dwarves' orders!
Thank you, my friend. I am
How do I make the...
Hello, evil.
Yeah. Okay. Demigod wizards.
Yeah.
But why is there demigod wizards?
No, they're just kind of sent by the Valar. Because a lot of shit happened. And basically humans were douchebags.
Where did the human come from?
Human came from sort of Eru Ilúvatar, the same as the elves. But they weren't announced. The Valar didn't know about humans. They didn't know that they would come.
Okay.
They just suddenly appeared. And that is why sort of humans are less good than the elves, because Morgoth found a lot of the humans before the Valar did, and sort of corrupted them and thought them that the Valar was evil.
Well, okay then.
And then just by chance the Valar found them and just, oh no my god, we love you
by
too.
By a chance?
Yeah, sort of.
Something like the all-seeing beings?
No, they're not.
Oh, okay, just sitting in their sky palace.
Yeah, so more like that. But they are spirits, so they are all shapeshifters and shit.
So they can all be anything.
Yeah.
One of the eagles could actually be a Valar thingy.
The eagles are...
Theoretically. Just... It could be
yeah,
one.
Yeah, theoretically. But the giant eagles are actually servants of one particular Valar.
Okay.
He's sort of the king of the Valar, the leader of the good ones.
Oh, okay.
And he created sort of the eagles, or didn't really create them, but they are his servants.
So much.
The giant eagle.
So much lore.
Yes, there's incredibly amounts of lore. And it's not like Star Wars, where it's an extended universe where all the fans have been editing. It's like one person created the fucking entire thing.
Wow. No life.
Starting with the language.
The wall is clear. Well done. I'm free to
like
fly
that.
Unhindered.
Yeah,
but there
cool.
are others
begin with the language.
They may
just,
need our
somebody
help.
Needs to speak this language. I'm going to make
Could
it great.
It be Elrond's sons?
And once there was a hobbit in a hole.
Yeah, that was another story, but yeah.
And they leave a trail of slain enemies.
Where did the hobbits
wake?
Come from? They came from the hole.
No, and there too are kind of like humans.
Oh,
it
yeah,
came,
just
it came,
even
came
more
later.
Corrupted.
No, they're not corrupted, basically.
Maybe
anything.
We'll
hobbits are like
useless.
Pacifists. Yes. No, they're not useless. They're useless in war.
Okay, 1 out of 10
they are
hobbits are useless.
They are useless in war.
Okay.
They are good farmers.
9 out of 10 hobbits useless.
And if we were smokers, we would be grateful, because the hobbits invented tobacco or smoking of tobacco.
Well, okay then.
At least I hope it's tobacco.
Well, I'm not grateful. It's Elidan
and Elro. In the books, it's just called pipe weed, so it can be anything. So I just hope it's tobacco.
Smoke weed every day. I don't know if I did a good impression of that, but it's weird. Twitch, this command, you can just...
Smoke weed every day!
So someone has it in chat, if you type !! 420,
mm-hmm.
just says that on the stream. And someone else says, whenever someone donates, you hear that. It's... got kind of tired of hearing it after a while, because
yeah, I can understand.
Very many people donated at that time.
Yeah. And now Northern Lion has this... I think it's oh yeah sound every time somebody does something I don't really know.
You can't say names.
I didn't say any name.
You said Northern Lion.
You said Northern Lion. After.
Okay, then I'm gonna say the name of Facet for the subscribe. No, the donate sound as well. It's plus and plus. It's amazing. It's cool.
Yeah.
It's gonna be a day.
Why can't we say names? It's good. We can give other people.
They have like 100 times the amount of subscribers.
Yeah.
And viewers.
But they'll still be happy, won't they?
Sure. They get one person.
Yeah.
Well, every person
Good.
Counts, I guess.
Of course. This
is just but most likely, most of the people watching this, might have heard them already.
Where did you go?
Far up ahead.
I've forgotten the run button. That's not up ahead. I think I run back. That's probably dumb.
Yeah. I'm fighting here with this stupid dwarf.
Ah, that's not good. Coming soon! And just let you get more experience.
I need more experience, so it's fine.
No, you don't.
I
need more experience.
And you should have followed me.
But something were happening inside my head and I had to let it happen.
I had to let it out.
I stole a kill from the dwarf.
What? Cool. Okay. Time for next episode.
Right.
I don't know how many episodes we have.
We have 4.
We 4?
No, more. 5.
4 or 5. Okay. Next time, we'll make another one.
I'll probably be Sauron.
Sauron?
So wrong. I'm not Sauron.
Bye.